La Palma Airport in the Spanish Canary Islands has reopened after an erupting volcano forced it to close for 2 days. A thick ash cloud had forced the airport shut down. It's been almost 3 weeks since La Cumbre Vieja began erupting. Around 6,000 people have left their homes as lava continues to flow and destroy buildings.